Here we go! It's over!
So you've got some kind of disguise lined up, right?
Yep, all set.
Hope so. You'd be a little conspicuous just walking the streets.
Relax, Kev. I'll blend right in.
Yeah, we got that fire fit.
You sure you want the K-9000 there along for this one?
I had the good doctor make some adjustments along with the repairs.
Oh yeah, so now the remote pilot K-9 is our ally. So that's pretty good. Yep, let's go on the ground. Into the sewers, here we go.
Adios, amigos.
Last video, like after I ended, I upgraded Raiden a little bit, but not too much. So you might see a difference. Like, well, right there you can see like I got more health and more I don't know what to call that gauge, but you can see like, you know, the blue part. Oh wait, hold on. All right, this enemy, they're all right. I don't think they're not that difficult to fight. I just gotta. Okay. Dang. Okay. Okay. Hold on. Whoa. Yeah, these enemy types aren't that difficult. Wait. Stop. Oh my, I'm trying to get your arm. There we go. All right. Let me see. Where's his other arm? Oh my. Whoa, I got lucky right there. Okay. But like I said, yeah, not that hard. Oh yeah, there's like a door, a secret door here, right? Oh no, I just go through here. But there will be a secret door coming up, right? If I remember. Get off me. Come on. I don't know why they keep clinging on to me, like, bro. Leave me alone. Yo, y'all getting on my nerves. Y'all gotta die. All y'all, die. Come on now. Doesn't something come up right here? Oh no, we just dropped down. Oh, cutscene. Oh, my bad. Get away from him! So, actually, yeah, I barely remember fighting these. But if I barely remember, chances are it's not that hard. Go, ninja! Go, ninja! Go! Oh, no, I remember now. Yeah. That purple attack just triggered my memory. Yeah, I wish I could focus on one without the other ones attacking me, but whatever. Okay, yeah, that's fair. Oh, no! Let me be careful. I'm about to die. Get them out of there. Come on. Oh my gosh! Bro, I'm trying to get you. Come on. Okay, got his legs. Okay. Are they still alive? Yeah, they're still alive, but they're all knocked down, so it should be good to kill them easily. Yeah, I can't believe I almost died right there. I'm being real. Yeah, we're basically dumped this part, so I'm probably just gonna fast forward.
If they live on the street, they can scrape for a bob, nah? Then this could need dressed like the mafia say, hey, boy, you want a job? What the worst gonna happen, nah? But that mother scum don't put me on a rass boat.
They pack us all a big old dirty container. Next thing we know, we're here at the zombie lab.
Oh, kids.
Dang, he done dragged them all here? What the heck? Okay, yeah, we gotta get to that lab. So that does mean that this level is, this isn't the one with the boss fight. The next boss fight. Actually, it might have a boss fight that I just forgot about, but it's like, you know, not one of the main ones, you know? Oh, it took me down? Oh, wait, no, it didn't. Okay. Whew. Oh, my gosh. All right, we got three enemies here. I don't know how I'm going to take each one. Oh, hold on. Oh, I should have never done that. That's bad. All right, where's the next one? Just, yeah. They don't see me. Cool. This is great. Right, dang it. Right. Whatever. There we go. Get our HP back. And, yeah, at this point, the other one's already. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this thing's already dead, so. Let's just move on. Oh yeah, I remember what we find in this room. Yeah. It's crazy how they got all this stuff in here. Okay, I gotta fight more of y'all. Oh, that was close. Alright, that should be it. Cool. Alright, now in here we gotta do this little thing where we control like one of those little bots that have like the three arms or whatever. And not gonna lie, I'm probably gonna skip that part. So
those were cyborg brain casings.
I don't know. Go to the next part. George future me. Wait, what the heck was that? All right, is it right through in this room? Hold on, I think it's in this room right here. Yeah, it is, isn't it? Yeah. Yep, right there. Come on, parry, yep. Or block, or whatever. Reflect, nah, reflect does not make any sense. I don't know why I said that. All right, come on. OK, Okay, that was my fault. I wasn't ready. Get these out of here. Boom, 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 boom. And now let's go back. Yeah, I remember when I first did this, I think I died like twice. But I should be good now. Close. Whoa. Oh, my controller just died. Oh, no. Oh, no. Bro, I can't believe my controller just died right there. That would have been bad if, like, a move like that happened. It would have been GG's. Yep, yep. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I didn't expect him to do it. Like, how many times was that? I didn't even count. All right, YB. Yep, here we go. There we go. I don't know why I made that sound. Wait a minute. Isn't this the end of the level right here? I think once we go into this room right here, it should play a cutscene. I think that's the end of the level. I think? I don't remember.
Pulling anesthetic in smaller doses. But breathe too much of it? And adios, muchachos.
All right, Raiden, you already know what to do, man. Let's just kill the dude. All right.
Raiden, don't worry
man,
about
I'm gonna
me
need to, like a 2 for $5 McDonald's meal. What am I talking about?
Me life no so precious. Ting, what if we can take this scunt to hell with me?
Cállate.
Hey, man, that kid's a real one.
That's all I needed to hear.
That's our chance. Yep. And wait for it. Oh snap, I forgot. Yeah, gets a little closer. Don't worry, we still got it. Yep, there we go. We did it. Yay. Oh yeah, we go to Denver, right? Yep. Now this is when stuff gets crazy.
Now!
It yearns to bathe in the blood of your enemies, but you hold it back.
We're going through it, man.
Hi.
Nah, come on. Come on. It really pulled up and shot through the window. That's insane. What the heck? We survived those. Come on now.
I will patrol ahead.
All right, I'm gonna see you, bro. Do you not see what I'm wearing? Y'all are done for. Come on now.
Everything I said is real as hell. And they can't tell the real from the fake. I wish them well. This song already was turned, but here's a bell.
Whoa, this dude. Oh my gosh, he came out of nowhere. I was about to start attacking him. Yo. Oh my gosh. Okay, I think I can avoid these, but just for like the points or whatever, I think I'm gonna fight it. Yeah, if I'm right. Why did I stutter so much? Never mind. I'm not even gonna say what I was gonna say. YB, there we go. That's one out. One out, one out, one done, one done, one done. There we go. All right, easy. Let's move on.
Seems like it took that out of nowhere. All around you, it's not quite what you foretold. You never see it coming. You see that my mind is too fast for life. Redundant, but the time is danger. Your life survives.
All right, going up. All right, now on the rooftops. What the? I'm good. I'm alive. Okay, never mind.
It's trapped, lost, and you're dead. Why just a single second ever with the skies, but no.
All right, now we gotta go underground. It's about to be dark, pitch black. Come on! Yo. All right, we finally made it out of there. I did die once, but I'll probably cut it out.
Jetstream Sam.
Okay, yeah, I remember. I think he gets cut off if we keep going, so I'm gonna hear him out for a little bit.
But now here you are, the child soldier, fighting for the children.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing, yeah. Pretty awesome, right? I don't know what I'm talking about. I gotta stop speaking. I'm sorry.
All those cyborgs you've killed up to now.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe they weren't kids, but they were people. You ever think about them?
Nah, not really, no.
Chopping them into hamburger?
I say it's more like pizza, there, but...
Those battlefield emotions that the nanos suppress. Listen to them.
What are you talking about?
The voices, man. The voices! The voices.
Can we take them?
What's wrong? The way he killed all the others?
Nah, man.
Let's do this.
See, it's really messed up when you think about it.
This isn't fair.
Like, it's kind of insane.
Listen closely now.
I think I'm probably just gonna, you know, I think I'm gonna just stop cutting them up.
A few moments later.
Alright, we're done.
Riley, your current emotional state.
Alright, now this part.
I am sure you do.
Last time I did this, I didn't care about sneaking around or anything. I just killed them, and it took a while. So I'm gonna try to avoid them now. I don't think we can sneak up and kill them, so we just gotta actually like avoid them at all costs.
5 minutes later. All
right, we finally made it. Now on this part, I think we're supposed to like, you know, quote unquote, die. Well, actually, no, we don't. Do we? I don't remember. Yeah, I think we do.
Is your cause just, or is that just what you tell yourself? Fuck you.
Okay. Well, dang. All right.
How pleased you are to chop away, Jack the Ripper.
Oh, here come this dude. I think
my
Monsoon.
Name is Monsoon.
Yep.
Feasting on the insides of your enemies. How easily you ignore the loss of life.
Bro, I was hungry, man. Come on now. Really? 2 for $5 McDonald's meal.
Sam tells me you see your weapon as a tool. Something that saves lives. A means of justice. Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite.
I learned young that killing your enemies felt good. Really good. In America, my friends.
Uh-oh. Yeah, it's almost time.
They helped me forget the devil inside. But who am I kidding? I was born to kill.
Yeah, it's almost time. Here we go.
About my sword. That means of justice stuff. I guess I needed something to keep the Ripper in check when I was knee-deep in bodies. You? But you. All this is a wake-up call to what I really believe. What I really am.
What are you saying?
I'm saying Jack is back.
Oh, snap! Here we go.
No.
Oh, yeah, no. It's okay. Yep. It ain't affecting us.
Doctor. Turn off my pain inhibitors.
What? This is madness.
Nah.
You do it.
It's crazy that he did
all right.
This. Oh my gosh. Just that pain just coming to you right at that moment. That's insane.
Pain. This is why I fight.
Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh my gosh. Hey man, let's do this.
This is my normal.
I'm ready.
Nature. You've lost your mind.
Nah, he really has. This dude has lost his mind. Come on now, you think this dude's about to, yeah, like, come on. I'm glowing red. That's a sign to get out. Come on now. I ain't like y'all, man. I'm different.
Want to know how I got it? Actually, why don't I give you a demonstration?
Oh!
I think it's time for Jack to let her rip.
Yep. Come on, get the song in. There we go. Let's do it. I'm ready. All right, let me lock in before I die. Come on, Bink. All right, lock on him. Okay, we'll parry. Yep. Okay. Come on. Oh, okay. That's my fault. We might gotta heal. Okay, that was actually on sync with the beat. What the heck? Alright. Yep, he's about to transform. Or not transform, but you know. Yeah, second phase sort of thing. Alright, come on. Come back down. Oh no, okay, he's about to throw like the objects. Alright, I remember. Go chop that up. Alright. And this gives us those nano paste things so that we can heal ourselves. Can we get that? Yep. But we already have like mechs, you know. We already have enough of these. You can only carry 5 at a time. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Did I hit him? No, I didn't. I didn't. There we go. I finally got him. All right. Now he is going to do that again. But I forgot at what percentage he does it again at. So he might just do it randomly. All right. Can we get him to 40? He's at 52 right now. Please don't. Oh, okay. It's fine. There we go. Easy. Actually, wait. Okay. I'm going to use one of the things. All right. Use. And then I'm going to pick this one up right here. There we go. That makes sense. That makes sense. There we go. Okay. Now I got to be very precise. There we go. Nice. All right. Get his head. Get his head. Come on. I think I'm going to try to do some heavies right here. Yep. All right. Oh, my gosh. Okay. 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 I forgot to pay. My bad. My bad. Come on. Let's get down to 30. Please. Can we get him down to 30? He's at 46. 45. All right. Come on. Come on. Come on. I was parrying. Come on. Come on. Come on. Don't you dare do it. Don't you dare do it. Ah! Come on. Oh, I think this is when the lyrics come in. All right, here we go. Oh, I was supposed to parry it. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I totally forgot how this boss works. There we go. There we go. All right, chop it up. Come on. There we go. That's my fault for, you know. I totally forgot you had to parry it. All right, come on. Lyrics, bring them in. Let's go! Come on. Yeah! Oh no, my- Hold on! My controller just connected. well, not the controller, the wire. You know, it's not important. Let's get back into it. And it will never rest until clouds are clear. Oh my gosh, I almost died right there. Dreams and disappear. Oh my gosh. Stop, stop, stop! Okay, okay. Come on. Right there. Boom, come on. He's almost dead, he's almost dead. Down on the terrain. Hey! Wash away. Okay, come on, come on. Okay, I gotta focus. I gotta focus. Come on. Cut that out of the way. Oh, ah, that was a close one. Oh, never mind. And I will not let up until the end is here. All right, he's at 20 right now. Come on, let's finish it. All right, this should be it right here. Yep. Oh, this is close to the end, right? Come on, come on. Throw it. Here we go. I'ma come close. I'ma yeah. Come on. There we go. I was gonna say, I'm gonna get closer to it. I'm gonna get closer to it. All right. Yep, he gets the, whatever that is. Come on. Yeah, yeah, we about to run up that. Come on, come on, come on. I'm ready. What do you think I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna run to it. Come on. Yep. Go, 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 go. Now I think I gotta get ready to press YB. Oh no, I get ready to chop. And then it's YB. Yep, there we go. Boom. Here we go. It's over. There we go. He's done. He's done. Yeah. Got him out of here.
Woo. Don't be ashamed. It's only nature running its course.
Talk to him.
Your means end here.
Talk to him.
I'm fine, Kevin. Relax. I'll get the brains. I don't want this for anyone else.
All right, man.
Later.